Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 32, verse 17. O Lord God, see, you have made the heaven and the earth by your great power and by your outstretched arm, and there is nothing you are not able to do.